famous singer is in love with the painter Mauro Capradossi, a supporter of Napoleon's Republican ideals. At the beginning of the opera, his comrade, Angelotti, comes to him for shelter from the secret police, and Mauro tells him of a hiding place in Tosca's presence. Act two takes place in a chamber of the Farnese Palace. The arch on the left represents the entrance into the chamber. The one on the right, a window from which Scarpia, head of the Rome's secret police, can observe the execution of prisoners. Scarpia, who himself is enamored of Tosca, has arrested Capradossi, demanding he give up Angelotti, a leader of the Republican underground. When Capradossi refuses, Scarpia has Tosca brought to him and has her lover tortured in a nearby room. Hearing his screams, Tosca gives up Angelotti's hiding place. Scarpia orders Capradossi's execution. Our excerpt tonight begins just after Capradossi has been taken away. Scarpia uses Capradossi's life as leverage in hopes of obtaining sexual favors from Tosca. Tosca finally agrees to submit, provided Scarpia, who insists there must be a fake execution for the sake of appearance, provided an official letter for her and her lover's safe conduct out of Rome. As Scarpia writes the letter, Tosca sees her means of escape.
Mia cena fu interrotta, così a casciata via, mia bella signora. Thank you. mantenni la promessa.
Non ancora. Vuole un salvacondotto di fuggire dallo stato con lui.